Can Congress Party really survive without any person from the Nehru-Gandhi family?
Rahul Gandhi has not been imposed on the Congress Party. Rahul Gandhi has been elected, selected by the Congress Party, by the Congress workers.
With the way Rahul Gandhi visited the temples in Gujarat, and he's making references of Kauravas versus Pandavas, and he makes references about Shiva temples. Is there a certain shift in the kind of ideology?
The BJP, the sole selling agents of temples in this country. I am as much as a Hindu as anyone else, but I'm not Hindutva.
What is the counter-narrative which Congress as a party is offering to the people?
Its own performance. Our performance in 10 years.
You mean to say that if Congress comes to power in 2019, there's not going to be any rural distress, there'll be jobs all across?
No, certainly not. We're not saying that. But we're also not saying we'll create 2 crore jobs per year.
You are looking for pragmatic alliances for 2019 without making claims towards the leadership. Is the party not confident?
We are not closing any door, we are open. And there has to be all-round acceptability of all the parties. We're not saying it's us and it must be us.
Watch To The Point with a veteran Congress leader and the longest-serving parliamentarian of the country, Kamal Nath, on Rajya Sabha Television.